focus what's new this morning. The saga surrounding convicted killer Alec Murdaugh will soon play out on the big screen. The Lifetime Network released new pictures from its new movie titled Murdaugh Murders, the movie. The four-hour special follows the drama surrounding the Murdaugh family, including the double murders of Alec's wife and son, Maggie and Paul. Actor Bill Pullman is set to play Alec. The special will air on two nights starting October 14th.